remember a pageant we seniors were given before the yearbook went to press back in 52. We were asked to think about the next 20 years and answer, what do I want to do? The plan was to record our dreams and goals in the yearbook, then evaluate them at each subsequent reunion. Some of the goals are not fitting to repeat, but some are both interesting and revealing. Win All-American honors and play professional football. Finish medical school and have a practice in Honolulu. Make a living writing short stories, plays and novels. Travel abroad as a news correspondent. Would it pass, die young, and leave a good-looking corpse?